Welcome back, everybody. If you're looking for a commuter car, something to get you around, Dave Stahl, our automotive expert, is here with this, the Veloster.
Well, you know,
Hyundai.
You mentioned off air that Hyundai's really making some cool cars.
They're making some very cool cars.
And this is one of them. This is a Hyundai Veloster N. Now, the N is a completely different vehicle from the stock Veloster. It's kind of upped its game. It's got 225 horsepower, 6-speed close gear ratio transmission only found on this car, limited slip differential. Mm-hmm. This car really needs to go on a racetrack. It really does. You can have so much fun with it. You've got mode, you got eco, you've got
manual transmission. Mm-hmm. Too,
you got eco, sport, awesome. N and custom N, to where you can kind of play around with the computer settings to where this thing will really get up and go. It's got a great capability for loading your gear, seat fold flat.
Mm-hmm.
This one, they normally come with 13-inch front rotors. This one comes 13.6, 11.8 in the rear, bumps it to 12.4. It's got a cornering type suspension system designed strictly for cornering. It really, really worked out. Check out this rear diffuser. You know, this stuff is not there for looks. That stuff is actually there for functionality.
Nice.
Keeps the air blowing out the back, keeps the car sitting down on the ground. The best thing to do is just go drive it.
Yeah.
I got to tell you, this thing is absolutely a hoot.
What's interesting is there's no rear door on this side,
no.
But there is a rear door on that side.
Correct.
And that's interesting.
And that's a safety feature, believe it or not. You know, you can pull it over. You know, you still get two people in the back. You know, but again, for a safety feature and kind of a different style, different look. Now, have you noticed that the seat belts are blue?
Yes.
When the N first came out, it was that color. It was kind of a baby blue with orange accents to it.
Uh-huh.
Well, they're carrying the belt program throughout the whole line. You also have rev matching, so where when you're driving, this thing will actually do the RPMs for you if you want.
Really?
And keep your shift nice and smooth and tight. Great sound system, great cockpit to where you can see what you're doing.
Mm-hmm.
And I love the seats. Mm-hmm. Seats are very, very comfortable, well bolstered. So, you know, you could take this down to a little SCCA Solo 1 run with it. It bases out at 26.9. This one tested at 29.885. And it is, of course, racing red.
Racing red. So it's $30,000 essentially.
Yeah, you look about 30K. And
I got to
tell you,
it's
a hoot to drive, and they're selling them. These things are flying off the shelf.
Okay, it's the Hyundai Veloster N.
Yep.
And it's available 2019.
Oh, yeah. Available. You can pick this little guy up right now. It's your dealer, so
all
take
right.
a run down.
We'll be right back with more Good Morning San Diego.
Let's go burn some rubber.
Just the best.